Who are you? Or maybe the question is, who have you decided to be? We all have roles to play, but our true self is so much greater than any of them. We can identify with the role, or we can choose to see ourselves as the role player. Our roles come and go and change and grow, but our true self proceeds along through all of it. We can play any role we want to play, do anything we want to do. When we know who we really are, all of this comes easily to us, and we can keep it in perspective.